I've been on the street for 30 years. Harlem is mine. I'm putting things back the way they were.
Bumpy Johnson is a businessman. He was an intellect. He was a person of power in his community. But he's a criminal. He's a drug dealer. I had to try to understand the dichotomies of who he is.
Bumpy grew up in a time of oppression. I wouldn't say that drove him to the streets, but he chose the only path available to him.
When we meet Bumpy and Mamie, they've been apart for 11 years. So they're navigating their relationship and relearning one another.
Bumpy leaves Alcatraz, returning to a Harlem that's changed. Vincent Chinjiganti is the godfather of Harlem. Bumpy has to try to reclaim his empire.
You and me are gonna be at war till one of us is dead.
We're not playing caricatures, we're playing it real. And it gets very heavy.
You know that nobody likes you people getting all loud and boisterous, right?
What interested me was the collision of crime and civil rights. Bumpy was friendly with Malcolm X, Adam Clayton Powell, and these men are going to change each other.
The Honorable Elijah Muhammad opened my eyes, brother. Maybe he can do the same for you.
Oh, brother, I ain't falling for your new hustle.
Hey, this ain't no hustle, man. Malcolm drops these seeds because he's trying to reach Bumpy.
Doogie is doogie, Malcolm. It's a commodity. You used to see it that way. I changed.
He's a conflicted character. He is dealing in his community, but he's struggling with a daughter in trouble.
The fact that Elise goes down a heroin spiral is not coincidental.
A lot of what was happening in the 60s is exactly what we're dealing with today.
Take it back! Take it back!
The Harlem Lights, that's our Ferguson. Cassius Clay, that's our Kaepernick. And I don't see any other show out there that's doing this.
The landscape of music for The Godfather is amazing. We're taking it to another level with this show.
1963, New York City was a very specific style, so recreating it was a very big challenge. Our entire production design team did a fantastic job.
I love being on this set because we have a show that is sharp, smart, and fun, baby.
By any means necessary is the tagline of everybody in this series. You do what you gotta do to protect what's yours and get what's yours.
What we gonna do, Bump?
Get loud and boisterous.